Audrey is the daughter of Alan and Suzanne George. She is 5 feet five, has sandy blonde hair, blue-green eyes, college of choice, University of North Carolina, and would like to pursue a degree in sports medicine. Contestant number 71, Audrey George. Contestant number 70, Michelle Catherine Bortolina. Shelley is the daughter of Carol and Carlos Bortolina. She is 5 feet 6 inches tall, has dark brown hair and brown eyes. Her college choice, either University of North Carolina or Clemson. Her desire is to get a degree in graphics design. Contestant number 70, Michelle Catherine Dorthalina. Contestant number 69 is Xanthia Latawny Green. Xanthia is the daughter of Mr. Dwight H. Green and Mrs. Xanthia B. Green. She's 5 feet seven, black hair, brown eyes. She'd like to attend Spelman. Her ambition is to become a psychiatrist. That's contestant 69, Xanthia Latawny Green. Contestant number 68. Brittany Michelle Hinkson. Brittany is the daughter of Jay Hinkson and Deborah Kai. She's 5 feet 8 inches tall, blonde hair, blue eyes. She'd like to attend Duke University, pursuing a degree in journalism and broadcasting. Contestant number 68, Brittany Michelle Hinkson. Contestant 67 is Amy Elizabeth Callis. Amy is the daughter of Alex and Joyce Callis. She is 5 feet 4 inches tall, blonde hair, hazel eyes. College choice, a medical college, and yet undecided. She would like to become a doctor, possibly a pediatrician. Contestant number 67 is Amy Elizabeth Callis. Contestant number 66, Lacey Cole Evans. Lacey is the daughter of Carlton and Cynthia Scott. She is 5 feet 3 1/2 inches tall, brunette hair, brown eyes. College choice, Michigan State, University of South Carolina, or University of North Carolina. She would like to become either a litigator or a graphics design engineer. Contestant 66, Lacey Cole Evans. Contestant number 65 is Lindsay Suzanne Smith. Lindsay is the daughter of Charles and Donna Smith. She's 5 feet three, auburn hair, blue eyes. College choice, University of South Carolina or University of North Carolina. Her ambition is to become a doctor or an athletic trainer. Contestant number 65 is Lindsay Suzanne Smith. Contestant number 64 is Stacy Sims. Stacy's the daughter of Nancy and Larry Sims. She's 5 feet 3, brown hair, brown eyes, attend the University of South Carolina. Her ambition is to pursue a degree in business management. It's contestant number 64, Stacy Sims. Contestant number 63 is Ashley Northington. Ashley is